Alden Nowlan, in praise of the great bull walrus. I wouldn't like to be one of the walrus people for the rest of my life, but I wish I could spend one sunny afternoon lying on the rocks with them. I suspect it would be similar to drinking beer in a tavern that caters to longshoremen and won't admit women. We'd exchange no cosmic secrets. I'd merely say, "How you doing, you big old walrus?" And the nearest of the walrus people would answer, "Me? I'm doing great. How you doing yourself, you big old human being, you? How good it is to share the earth with such creatures, and how unthinkable it would have been to have missed all this by not being born." A happy thought, that. For not being born is the only tragedy that we can imagine, but need never fear.